Imagine this. A world where cryptocurrency mining runs itself. No more warehouses full of noisy overheating machines. No more late-night alerts when a rig crashes. Instead, picture silent, tireless AI miners. Algorithms so advanced, they don't just follow orders, they make decisions. So what exactly are AI miners? These aren't just scripts running in the background. I'm talking about autonomous software bots designed to validate crypto transactions, optimize energy use, and most importantly, earn mining rewards. All without a single human hand on the controls. They're programmed to spot the best opportunities, jump between blockchains, and squeeze every last drop of efficiency from the system. It's like having a team of Wall Street traders, electrical engineers, and night shift IT guys, all rolled into a single line of code. Now, why does this matter? Traditional crypto mining is a grind. You need to manage hardware, cool it down, fix it when it breaks, and constantly tweak settings to stay profitable. But AI miners, they do it all on their own. They monitor energy prices in real time, shift resources to the most profitable coins, and adapt instantly to changing network conditions. No human could ever keep up. The result? Mining becomes less about who has the biggest warehouse and more about who has the smartest algorithm. Sounds like a dream, right? But let's pump the brakes for a second. There are some serious risks here. First off, if only a handful of people control the best AI miners, the whole system could become dangerously centralized. That goes against everything crypto stands for. Plus, these algorithms are incredibly complex. A single bug or security flaw could take down an entire network, or worse, be exploited by hackers. Imagine AI bots launching coordinated attacks on blockchains, faster than any human could ever respond. We're talking about a new era of digital warfare where machines fight machines for control of digital wealth. But maybe the biggest question is, who actually owns the tokens earned by these AI miners? If an algorithm is doing all the work, does the reward belong to the person who wrote the code, the person who owns the server? Or could an AI ever own digital assets itself? This blurs the line between labor and ownership in a way we've never seen before. So where does this leave us? On one hand, AI miners could make crypto greener, smarter, and more efficient. On the other, they could concentrate power, invite new forms of attack, and force us to rethink what it means to own digital value. The future of mining might not be about pickaxes, GPUs, or even people. It could be about algorithms, earning, owning, and maybe even controlling the next wave of digital assets. Join us and reach your next crypto level.